Stop. We gonna go to school on this one.
Has it the grace been given? Haven't we plugged into the God who's got major wisdom? When we pray for wisdom to make decisions. As we copy Christ like plagiarism, blameless Christians, we weren't made to fit in. Now this world wasn't made to live in. It's kinda like a vacation spot. Truly, Satan's plot is to fill the world with things that'll leave you empty like a vacant lot. This world is cruel, thugs hate the cops. Your hate for God is why you're always doing wrong. They're trying to blame your pops. You got a point, he had to forsake the house and leave you in charge when all you had was money from your paper route. Now you sell thugs trying to take you out. Christ trying to take you out, but when he speaks, it's like you duct tape his mouth. Can't fake him out. God over Jacob's house. Come on and learn, we're doing it for Christ's sake. About
who's been teaching you? Who's been reaching you? Yeah. Come over here, God's people wanna speak to you. Who's been schooling you? Hope they ain't fooling you. It's too late to wait to the wake of the funeral.
Don't wait.
Who's been teaching you? Who's been reaching you? Come over here, God's people wanna speak to you. Who's been schooling you? Hope they ain't fooling you. It's too late to wait to the wake of the funeral.
Don't wait. Who's been teaching you?
Who?
Is it Jesus Christ, the assigned teacher, or Satan the substitute?
What?
Who's teaching you how to love your boo and cultivate healthy family relationships like the Huxtables? Who's teaching you purpose in life? How to submerge in the light, going from a pervert at night to a servant of Christ? And telling you when you why you exist? Are they telling you how to submit to God and do more than just honor with lips?
Oh.
Who's teaching you what it means to be a man and giving you future insights? The dude or the woman that's reading your hand or reading your palm? Who's your teacher? You've been reading the Psalms, learning some hymns, learning from him who brings seeds to a calm. If not, then your teacher is wrong. Come let Jesus inform, unless you have an eternal reason to mourn. If not, then your teacher is wrong. Come let Jesus inform you, lest you have an eternal reason to mourn.
Who's been teaching you? Who's been reaching you? Come over here, God's people wanna speak to you. Who's been schooling you? Hope they ain't fooling you. It's too late to wait to the wake of the funeral.
Don't wait.
Who's been teaching you? Who's been reaching you? Come over here, God's people wanna speak to you. Who's been schooling you? Hope they ain't fooling you. It's too late to wait to the wake of the funeral.
God wants you to learn from him. Believe your pencil at home, cause only the blood of Jesus Christ can erase your sin. He's the teacher,
your heart's the chalkboard.
That's what his law's on, putting you to the cross for redemption, baby.
Baby,
your heart's dark charcoal, he's scanning like barcodes. Question is, will you be present when he calls roll? Cause if you're not next to him, you gotta repent. He said, come learn of me, that's in the context of sin. God's accepting him,
roll now.
Your tuition is paid, your passion with depth of life's like skipping a grade. Why you think he let him spit in his face and brutally murder him? So you and God could sit in the shade and be cool like in the garden again. Jesus is part of your sin. Trust me, dog, Satan is hardly your friend. I write rhymes, I do my part with my pen. Eagerly anticipating glory, dog, that's when the party begins. Yeah.
Who's been teaching you? Who's been reaching you? Come over here, God's people wanna speak to you. Who's been schooling you? Hope they ain't fooling you. It's too late to wait to the wake of the funeral.
No way.
Who's been teaching you? Who's been reaching you? Come over here, God's people wanna speak to you. Who's been schooling you? Hope they ain't fooling you. It's too late to wait to the wake of the funeral.
You know, everybody's got a teacher. Everybody's learning something from somewhere. And I know we're in an age where there's no such thing as right or wrong, so they say. You know, you believe what you believe, and I believe what I believe. But I would beg to differ. You know, I would maintain that there is a such thing as objective truth, and it can by all means be found in the Word of God.